Hooray Labor Day!
And football, the American one.